Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
Well, the COVID wardens can do better, but at the same time, the citizenry have to understand that it's a job they at, and if a warden asks you to pull up your mask, I think it should be an easy thing just to pull up the mask and don't create any confusion, because right now, the warden's now going overboard, all that kind of thing, like pulling people hair and all them kind of things that not called for. But I think this is also supposed to adhere to the protocol.
The thing that happened in the church between Mr. Guy Joseph and Mr. Henry, I find that that wasn't necessary. Because, I mean, what I'm seeing there, that, again, if it's political mileage both of you all want to meet up with, don't come in God's synagogue and do kind of things like that. That is BS. I always use the word BS. Because what I'm saying, if guys say something about a man, I could understand how the man feel with his family. I'm not taking away nothing from that. I could understand how the man feel about his family, because we all have a family and we know how we feel when we have a burial, when we have a dead body. But what I'm saying there, he should have never done that. He should have never done that.
No, and
come into the church and get behave like that. Because you cannot come in a synagogue and behave like that. Regardless of whether it's Catholic, Jehovah, whatever, that is nonsense. I find he should have at least wait for the man to come out and deal with the case.
You see, the issues of having to run a country ain't an easy matter. You understand me? The suffering of what we're going through right now is causing a hazardous situation to people that can't think on the level of the Prime Minister. You know, having too much over his shoulders already, and everybody is crying out. It is he that causing this problem. You can't blame one individual for the maintenance of a country, because life isn't he only. Life is all of us, the people. We have to come together, in other ways, to bond the situation and what it is happening in our country today. Because if you look at our next door neighbor, St. Vincent, right now we as a status of a country has to help them. And so what if we need help now? We can't blame just one individual for the outcry of people.
If people would put politics aside and start living as a unit of family, of working together as one instead of fighting each other, too much corruption, and plus, I don't like what's going on with the government system. Instead of you assist the local people of your people, you're assisting foreigners.
I was told that the election is going to take a longer. I wonder why is that. There's an option that is still open. I think they should let us know why. I'm not asking to rush it. I'm just saying I want to really know exactly why. That's all.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Street. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.